What's the best way, worst way to give a hug? How long should it be? How short should it be? Where should your hands be? Let's listen to a listener sent in a message about a time that he met Josh Spiegel at an event and gave him a hug.
I squeezed his ass cheeks. Two handfuls.
Okay. Josh probably didn't care for that.
You remember that guy?
I do. He was a lovely man.
We still stay in touch. Actually, speaking of someone that might have tried to hug Josh, Misha.
Oh, my gosh. Hey.
Hey. We were at, what was it, beer, bourbon, and barbecue?
Yes.
Yes.
And I actually meant to tell you guys this story, like, right after, because it was so funny. So, you guys know I bought my mom, and that was her first time meeting you guys. And so she was really, really, really excited, and she's a hugger. She's very, like, affectionate. And I've given short descriptions about you guys, but, like, I guess I didn't go into depth. So when I walked up...
The Josh is a freak.
Yes.
He's going to put his hands right in your pockets. So,
when I walked up, you know, I did the cordial hug to Justin and Scott, and I, like, did a fist pump with Josh, I think, or something of that nature. And, you know, that's what I know to do, because I know Josh. So my mom walks up, and I turned around to talk to someone at the time, and apparently she went up and she hugged hugged Scott and Justin, and obviously when she got to Josh, she went to go hug him, and I don't think he hugged her back.
No, I remember that actually vividly. I did give her a hug. I think it was half a hug.
Yes.
Yeah, no thanks.
I didn't want to be rude.
I remember what Josh said to her. He looked at her and went, "One of these babies." Yeah, there's nothing worse than going to give the hug and you don't feel the arms return. Do you know that is that's a huge tell of mudges. Where if she's pissed at me for whatever reason.
Oh, and you go to hug her.
And those arms stay by her side like, all right, got it. What did I do this time? 410-338-1098.
Yeah, I was just thinking, I don't think, because Misha and I have only known each other in the COVID world. We haven't known each other prior to that.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know that we've even ever hugged. Now,
have you hugged Joe, Misha?
I don't think so.
Yeah. But at this point, I don't know what people think is okay. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So you see somebody and you're like, all right,
do we hug? Do we not?
Yeah. Now, I've hugged the other guy, the assistant producer, a bunch of times.
You've hugged E quite a bit. Boy, it's hard to get your arms around
just
that
kidding,
redwood.
Of course, yes.
Jen says, two arms. Thank you, Misha. Two arms is reserved for romantic partners and people I genuinely like get a solid 5-second right arm side hug. One of the
That's
there you
a
are.
Long time. You think about it. One, two.
Three, four, five. Yeah, that's long enough for me to tell you a secret.
Yeah, there's a kind. It's more of an acquaintance, somebody that I knew from high school. And every time I see her, Katie will tell you the same thing. She'll hug me, and it's always just overly long. But I know what she's doing. She wants to know, hey, I am excited to see you. I'm happy to see you. I care about you. So I get it, but I don't like it.
Josh, you and I have hugged from time to time, and I try and only save it for special occasions, quinceañeras, brisses, and how is my hug? And please, be honest, I've heard some reviews 2 out of 5 stars in the past. Sometimes they last too long. Sometimes I do something odd with my head.
Right.
I sometimes have a tendency to bury my head in the nape of someone's neck.
And sniff.
Yeah, I've definitely taken a long, deep breath on your collarbone.
It's, your hug is pretty good. It's,
okay.
And you don't overstep the bounds.
Overstay is welcome?
Yeah. You know, you do it and you pull away. And,
I want to see my kid grow up.
The only question I have is, weren't hugs supposed to go away with COVID?
So was handshakes. So was all that stuff. It seems like we just dove right
wave,
back.
Right? Yeah.
You were supposed to wave or do the dumb elbow.
I don't fist bump somebody in a professional. I mean, what's a fist bump? Let's stop doing that too. All right, no more fist bumps. You can wave, you can bow, whatever. That's it.
You know, I'm glad I didn't catch on. Was the foot. The kid and play. We thought the kid and play foot tap touch was going to become a thing, and luckily it did not.
Yeah.
Have you two ever hugged?
I'm trying to think. I mean, I've known Josh for 16 years.
Dear God.
Yeah.
Seems like much longer.
If we have, I mean, we could have. I don't know that we have.
I don't think we have.
He's had my wife before, for sure.
I feel like a zoo director trying to force two pandas into a cage right now. Because we need a cub for next spring.
Yeah.
I don't have the confidence to come in and hug somebody that I know is not comfortable with it.
Josh?
What?
You want to, would you like to try?
I would try. I'm so anxious right now.
I'm sweating.
It's nothing personal.
God, I'm sweating. All right. Why don't you two gentlemen stand up?
Okay.
Take your headphones off. And again, this is because of an article saying the proper hug should be 5 to 10 seconds. So I will time you.
Who's initiating?
That's up to you two. Okay, go to Livewire. They're embracing. Okay, Josh. There we go. Now they're each reaching at a 45-degree angle. All right, now sit down. I want to talk about what I just saw here.
I was frozen.
Josh, let go first.
Josh, vapor locked. He completely locked up. I want to talk about what I saw from Joe.
I hugging Lindsay when she was mad at me.
Joe, I never hug people.
Sorry.
I don't even hug my dog.
Joe, sorry, you went and did a 45-degree turn, and you went in. I saw a back pat, and you did bring your nose to Josh's shoulder.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You kind of pulled a Schlegel. You went in for it.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you did lean just a bit. Josh remained completely upright.
He looked like a Target mannequin.
Only his arms moved. Only his arms went out. And that was it. So you sort of initiated. Your eyes, for just a second, Joe, fluttered.
Mm-hmm.
Josh never blinked for 5 seconds.
Yeah. In fact, I winced.
He was like he was in line when a drill sergeant was yelling at him.
Yeah, like you were getting yelled at.
I noticed that Joe is a slight man. He's
slender.
Smaller than me, yes.
Mm-hmm.
And
I wouldn't say I'm slight, but okay.
I would definitely have to take control in a sexual situation.
Oh, the old mouth hug.
Oh, goodness.